Hmm, graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Oh, awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic.
He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades.
Got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. Fisk, for all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons? Either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Good shot.
10:34. Shots fired. Officers down. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Something's going down at the Fisk construction site. Gotta remember to check it out.
You're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case. Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy. Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped, helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. But I have to play along. There's the next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Got it.
Ooh, snap! Ha! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yes! Snowball!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Aww. Fans.
Here's the next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Got it!
Ooh, snap! Ha! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yes! Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail.
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it.
Now, this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, oh, you should see the look on your creepy moving eyehole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put him on your
team! TLDR. I don't officially condone this.
Then tell them to stop! I guess they lost me.
LOL. What are you going to charge me with? I didn't actually do anything. It was all my fans!
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web.